Act 3 begins with the girls at university preparing for battle, declaring death to the invader, but it soon transpires that they'd really rather not fight because they don't want to get hurt. Ida is furious, and her father arrives with an offer from King Hildebrand. Let his three sons fight Hilarion and his two friends, and on the outcome of that fight, Princess Ida's hand will depend. She is really angry at her father and demands to know why he's saying this. The simple thing is that King Arma is such a nasty person, the only way to undermine him is to be nice to him, which is what Hildebrand has done, and left Garma with nothing whatever to grumble at. She relents and allows the fight to go ahead. Of course, the three good guys win. But she still won't take up the marriage vows. She wants all women to abjure tyrannic man so that in her name posterity will bow in gratitude. Hildebrand points out that if all the women abjure tyrannic man, how is this posterity to be provided? A simple biological fact which Ida had overlooked. So she decides, OK, I'll marry him after all, and all ends happily ever after.